And we'd like to sit there and say good morning to our viewers as we're about to open it up. The Dayton Hamvention, the inaugural year at the Greene County Fairgrounds 2017. Be sure to check the Ustream for Live Now and also Dare Live, which is what this stream is. We have two cameras that will be covering various forums throughout the day. Dayton Hamvention's general chairman, Ron Kramer, is at the gate about to open it and welcome the guests. That's right.
What's this all going to be on? What is this going to be on?
We're live streaming right now.
Oh, cool.
It's on Ustream.
Oh, okay.
This particular one, and yeah. We're going to be covering the first forum in about 15 minutes.
Excellent. You have a website?
It's going to be on Ustream. It's going to be under Dara Live and Dara Now.
Gotcha. Thank you. I hope this is the last year here.
Man, everybody thought it was a mad, mad, mad rush.
People checking tickets. It'll be a week till they get in.
Austerity. Mm-hmm. I love it. Hi, Mom.
Bob. So if you're not part of the witness protection program, this is a bad spot.
Yes.
Number 31 for me.
How come your camera is so skinny?
Technology.
Internet?
Yeah, streaming now.
Oh, is it? Maybe I should walk out in the front and put a dirty, edgy face on.
You headed to the flea market?
iPod.
Hello, Dave Hamby.
Where's the flea market?
We're here again.
Way down there. Hello.
As our visitors and guests make their way into the 2017 Dayton Hamvention, we're going to break away here and we will rejoin you in approximately 9:15 from our first forum.